No.
The coalition on a mission.
Having a good day, Prime Minister?
A very good day.
Testing the politics of character.
Today we're setting a test for the Leader of the Opposition, Anthony Albanese. He's opposed this law.
Specifically, the character test, day two of driving an agenda on legal changes to make it easier to deport criminals, claiming Labor is soft on the issue.
If you voted twice against it, will you now come into this chamber and vote for it? That's what the people of Australia want to know. Will you take public safety seriously?
The opposition is committing to waving the bill through the lower house, but suggesting amendments are likely to be discussed in the Senate.
We will not oppose this bill in the House. We strongly support the powers that were given to the minister in 2014. I think he will come to a conclusion he has to amend his own bill.
Well, the government is not proposing to amend our own bill. I mean, it's Labor that has opposed the bill. It's Labor that is seeking amendments. I'm confident that we have crossbench support for the bill. The people that have been voting against this are the Greens and the Labor Party.
The Greens dismissing the association.
Labor is helping the Liberals pass a bill that will hurt people. The minister already has the power to deport people who are considered to be a threat to our community.
With the federal election in sight, the Morrison government is trying to reset the narrative to national security, ramping up its attacks on Labor as being weak on international affairs. At the heart of that attack is the relationship with Beijing. Warnings, though, the politicisation of the issue could be used as an opening for foreign actors.
The Chinese system seeks to exploit social and other divisions in countries to pursue its interests. That's very apparent.
Chinese state-run media already throwing its support behind Anthony Albanese to take out the top job.
Shouldn't national security be outside the rough and tumble? Isn't that in the national interest?
Yes, Senator.
The Prime Minister, though, embracing the debate, levelling this accusation.
We've got another Manchurian candidate. My government will never be the preferred partner of a foreign government, Mr Speaker, that has chosen to intimidate this country and has sought to threaten this country. I will never be their candidate.
Shubha Krishnan, SBS World News.